Board of Elections says about 40 North Ridgeville residents reported they did not receive those absentee ballots. The board says it did mail the ballots more than 2 weeks ago on October 10th, and they're supposed to be delivered within about 5 days. The U.S. Postal Service says it is investigating, but cannot explain what may have led to the missing ballots. Meanwhile, the Lorain County Board of Elections says it has begun mailing new copies of absentee ballots to those affected. About a dozen people have now received one. The Board of Elections director says while there may be sporadic issues with delivery, it's very unusual to have a concentration like this in one community.
At this time, it appears that there's no coordinated effort. As we've looked at the ballots, they seem to be from all different areas of North Ridgeville. No particular party or particular type of person that may have not received a ballot.
The Postal Service says ballots should not take 2 weeks to be delivered and says it is committed to delivering election and political mail quickly. The Lorain County Board of Elections says you can check the status of your absentee ballot on its website and give them a call if you haven't received one within 5 days of